Keith again with. We're back up on the water again. We went through the slow maneuvers with the thrust vectors from Jet Boat Pilot. Can't say that. What we're gonna do now is a lot of guys say that with those other fins at high speed, they weren't able to get that jet boat feel. So what we're gonna do now is bring her up to speed, maybe 40, 45. I'm gonna cut the wheel 100% right, and we'll see how this baby handles it. So here we go.